It's about not comparing yourself to everybody, and now in this day and age with social media, everybody compares each other, and I hate that. And I feel like everybody's unique and everybody has differences that they should be proud of. Ava Max is a normal girl who loves to sing and who has always had a dream, but has fought for her dream for a very long time, and here I am. It's definitely changed my life. I'm traveling a lot now. I get to see the globe and I get to see a lot of places. I get to meet a lot of people. I get to meet a lot of my avatars. It's really exciting. I would describe So Am I as a song that uplifts everybody. I feel like the reason why I chose this to be my second single is because it's about being different. It's about not comparing yourself to everybody. And now in this day and age with social media, everybody compares each other, and I hate that. And I feel like everybody's unique and everybody has differences that they should be proud of. And so this single really has a big meaning behind it that I wanted to spread, and how I feel everybody should be. They should love themselves. And I'm still learning to love myself. And I think it's a very important message. So Smith and Tell, Rolo, another writer, and Charlie Puth. Really everything, experiences in the past with ex-boyfriends, what life has taught me, like, again, to learn to love myself and to just never take anything for granted. I mean, everything helps me write a song, I like rap music, but I also listen to country music sometimes. I love Shania Twain. She's kind of pop rock country, so. I listen to Post Malone a lot. I really love Post Malone. His music's really relaxing, but also fun at the same time. The best part of being an artist, I think, or I would say, is, again, getting to travel around and meet people and see different places. But for me personally, I'm a performer, so I love to perform. And for me, that's the best part about being an artist, is getting to perform. I would really like to release an album, which I can't release the date yet, but it'll be released soon, shortly after, and it has a lot of pop anthems on it, and I've been waiting a really long time to release this album, so I'm really excited.